What's up, music lovers? Today we have an exciting new project. We're gonna be playing some lead guitar. Woo! So, I was listening to Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello's song called Señorita, right? And I was thinking to myself, man, this song's cool. I like it. It's got like a nice vibe to it, kind of like a Latin vibe. And I was like, the only thing it's missing is some soul, like something that gets down into the guts of the song and brings out the soul of the song. So I was thinking, I should play some lead guitar for this and record it. So today, we're gonna do some lead guitar on my Les Paul, my Gibson Les Paul Special 1959, and my Fender Twin Reverb 72, and we're gonna do some rippin' lead guitar just for you. And any Shawn Mendes fans or Camila Cabello fans. So, first thing we're gonna do is dive into this song and learn about it to see what the structure is, because I wanna do this right. I wanna do it with integrity and record it. I got a good mic on that Fender and really do it justice. Let's dive into the song now. First off, I do know the song is in A minor. I checked that out. First thing I wanna do is count how many bars this intro is so that I can nail it and be out by the time the vocal comes in. Very important as the lead guitar player not to step on the vocal. I'm also a singer, so I know how frustrating that can be when somebody steps on your vocal. And more importantly, it's the best thing for the song. So the point is, get in as the lead player, make a nice sweet intro, and get out. So I need to know how many bars, how many beats there are before the vocal comes in. Got me? Okay. So we'll start over and count the bars. Nice. Nice and simple. 8-bar intro. I'm taking notes too. Okay, we're into verse 1. Let's roll. That's Maggie. Hi, Maggie. She hears the dog next door, so she's, and all the blinds are closed for this video. So she's like, dude, I can't even see the street. What's up with this? Okay, back to the song.
Woo! Yeah, woo!
Okay, here we go. She found a peephole. Okay, interesting. So Camila gets 8 bars in the first verse, and then Shawn takes over. He gets 8 bars, and it looks like he's going somewhere else here. This stuff is important because it will give, I need to know who's leading the story of this song if I'm going to give it lead guitar. Continuing. Nice. Okay, so we got 24 bars in the first verse. 8 Camila alone, 8 Shawn alone, 8 together. That's lovely. And we're back to the chorus, which I assume is 8 bars, but we'll find out.
Yeah, I love it when you call me.
With bass. Bass dropping. Okay, I lost count on the fingers there, but it's 16 bars. I was counting in my head. I assume we're into the second verse now, but we shall find out. Whoops, sorry, there's the chorus. Sorry, I lost track of where I am here. Okay, second verse right here. Ooh, they're together. Important. Still together. This is important. because I'll make the guitar work with it. And back to the chorus. So really interesting. In the second verse, they're singing together. So it's like the first verse, they're separated. If you've seen the video for this, they're in a restaurant and a diner too. So I believe that they're separate at the beginning of the video, then halfway through they meet up. So all throughout the rest of the video, I would imagine they're together. Did they split at the end? I'm not sure, but we'll stay tuned. And now we need to see where they go after this second chorus. So here comes the second chorus, right? Second chorus. See, I like this song. Okay, after the second chorus, it was kind of like they're both singing together. It was kind of downtime, which might be good for lead guitar. And it was like expressionism and maybe some vocal runs and nothing really of meat and substance, which again might be good for lead guitar. And I think we're in the outro here. So this is kind of a short song. So it might be a little bit of a challenge as a lead guitar player. I can make this work though, don't you fear. Okay, here we go. This is the outro. Nice, pretty simple song. An intro, two verses, two choruses, a little outro, boom, we're done. This is gonna be a lot of fun, I can't wait. So next we'll get into recording.
give me